Guys, I need to tell you something. When you see three sixes and you've kicked a cat in heat, your world becomes a movie.
Quick question. Have you kicked a cat today?
Okay, so we're in a horror movie. And we're all gonna...
I don't know about you guys, but I've seen a lot of horror movies, and we need to figure out who we are.
I'm obviously the handsome male lead.
God, am I the hot chick who dies in the shower?
Honestly, honey, maybe.
It's he then that says I play the villain.
If we're doomed to die, and we're in this horror movie, then what we need to do is get ourselves into a movie that's more suited to our talents.
Drag queen acrobatics.
I'm in a dress.
Why are you in a dress?
Just the kind of movie where black people aren't murdered or eaten.
Oh, yeah.
We can't actually be in a movie, right?
I'm saying we're in some sort of a low-budget teen slasher flick.
Could be a paranormal psychological thriller.
There is a way for you to survive.
Or torture porn, like Saw.
All we need to do is have sex.
Ew.
And you're safe. No, and you're safe.
No. Sex with you?
Yeah.
You're forgetting that I'm a lesbian.
No.
You never stop driving the horror movie.
Ew. Not even for a friend or an innocent pedestrian. Do you understand?
You kill me, then you die in the end.
The stage is set. Players are ready. Oh, how the blood will flow tonight.
It is either sex
or it's death. Lights, camera. Visitors? How do they sound?